Your platoon.
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. You had your chance to be afraid before you joined my beloved Corps. But to guide you back to the true path, I brought this motivational device. Our big green style cannot be defeated.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the ladies like.
It blew right through us. 50 cal, rockets, didn't do a thing.
The rest of your platoon.
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. The Chief is gonna jump in this tank, roll across the bridge, and blow up any inhuman son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the Prophet of Regret. Pull yourself together, because you're going with him.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the ladies like.
It blew right through us. 50 cal, rockets, didn't do a thing.
Your platoon.
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. When I joined the Corps, we didn't have any fancy schmancy tanks. We had sticks, two sticks and a rock for a whole platoon. And we had to share the rock. Buck up, boy. You're one very lucky Marine.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the ladies like.
It blew right through us. 50 cal, rockets, didn't do a thing.
Your platoon.
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. Usually the good Lord works in mysterious ways, but not today. This here is 66 tons of straight up HE spewing divine intervention. If God is love, then you can call me Cupid.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the ladies like.